get back on defense against Ellerton.
The Vegas defense pressed out there and didn't really give the outside shooters a chance.
And a quick shot by Hellier to get the Desert Dogs going. Tran and Hannah, then one from McLaughlin. This shot by McLaughlin, stopped by Kells, rebound Wardle. Kells, what a rebound stop! So despite the heroics there from Landon Kells, this will be 2 minutes. That ends pretty quickly. McLaughlin gets his second and evens the score.
Now got the ball into the hands of Hellier.
Oh, Greer nearly got it to go. Then on the additional chance, there's a goal for Vegas. I mean, Brandon Clellan and Tim Edwards. Hurst emerges and he rushes toward the goal. What a play by Connor Kurtz, his third of the year. Getting some loose balls, getting good shots, not settling. And they find the net again. It's Hannah with the hat trick.
Quiet. Like to get them on the score sheet for them to have a chance coming back.
The dive in from behind. There is Wardle. What a play. 10 on the timer. Now shot clock down to 5. Hannah, he scores! Everything going right for Las Vegas.
NLL champions, a harder schedule. You know,
maybe, I don't know.
There was a pretty hard hit there by Jeffries.
Oh. How about a hard crack there? Greer! As Vegas has doubled up Colorado 10-5. Skip to Hellier. Underhand, Hellier is in. He stops the momentary bleeding. Lead is back out to 4.
The 3 lefties again.
Hannah jumps and shoots low for the goal. Unreal.
Yeah, he's having a game tonight for sure.
Up to 15 goals, 13 assists on his season, and make it one more, 16th of the year. Hannah's got a sock trick.
Check that stick, it's a magic wand.